miniature palanquin. That was the principal gift the chiefs made to the sovereign. For the Duke of Edinburgh, there was a gold linguist stick, a beautifully wrought example of craftsmanship of a high order. And then came, for Prince Charles, a miniature gold sword. For Princess Anne, a gold bracelet. Nor was baby Prince Andrew forgotten. For him, there was a solid gold fountain pen.